Oh my god.
Yo, somebody call an ambulance! Who is this kid?
Does anybody know him?
You there?
Yeah, yeah, we got you. No worries. Everything's gonna be fine.
Seriously, Patrick, what are you doing?
That's the case on the window!
Shopping online.
Girl! It's good.
Yeah, oh, girl! Determines if it will. Is the problem you're allergic to a well familiar name?
Excuse me?
Huh?
Could you take a look at this?
Fill that out.
Watch out, coming through! Watch out!
Here we go!
We got you.
Is he conscious? Is he even breathing? He's already had about 10 cc's of morphine.
Okay, got it.
What's happening? What do you got for me?
Well, Doc, we got a blunt, heavy chest trauma.
Yep.
Severe head injury.
Uh-huh.
We got a crushed left femur.
Uh-huh.
A comminuted fracture of the tibia.
What are the vitals?
His pulse is down to 80, and his BP's at 84.
Okay, thanks. We'll take it from here.
Let's get a trauma pound. We need a lateral C over here.
Can you mount a morphine drip?
We need some wacky on attack and a double up.
That big toe needs cutting off.
We need a pelvis drip.
This guy is in a lot of pain.
I think we got a lot of trouble here. Let's see. Maybe get that chain, pump that over there.
Oh man, I gotta film this.
Yo, what's up, dude? You remember me? I was the one filming you when you got hit by that bus. Dude, you got messed up by that bus. Damn.
Hi, you've been in a serious accident. We need to get you into surgery right away. But before we can do that, I need some information from you. Use this.
You've taken quite a fall. Let's fix you up. I think that you are going to make medical history.
Hey,
Dude, that was an insane amount of surgery. I can't even believe you're alive. But yo, they fixed you up good. Look at you, man. You are good as new. Yo, let's get the hell out of here. Oh yeah, before we roll, let me show you my backpack. It's got everything we need. And the most important thing, the map. Downtown's got the sickest rails, but you gotta watch out for security though. It gets rough sometimes.
You're busted.
Old Town's pretty fresh too, man. Lots of plazas, lots of ledges, and there's even a skate park that all these dudes built. You wanna bomb some hills? Then we're gonna hit the res. Super steep hills, super gnarly traffic. It is hectic up in there. Y'all even heard about this crazy new spot up in the hills? It's invite only though. You get some sponsors, you get some coverage, you turn pro, you'll be able to skate all the spots. All right, but first things first, San Van Alona has got a great subway system. We can get on the train and get anywhere in the city. So let's grab a train, let's head to the community center, and let's start doing some rehab. Dude, the community center is a perfect place to learn the basics. To do a low ollie, move the right stick directly down and then flick it straight up. To do a big ollie, hold the right stick down until your knees are fully bent and then flick it straight up. If you hold... Hey, we're stepping it up. Damn, that was sick. That was pretty fresh. Now try a really high one. Now we're gonna step it up. Nice, that was a good heel flip. That was a dope kick flip, but check it out. Pay attention to your stance, because your footing will change your tricks around. All right, it seems like you got it down. But just so you know, harder tricks, they're just variations of ollies, kick flips, and shove-its. Oh, you want to go this route and just jump right into it? All right, let's see what you got. Time to roll. Aw, man, that's too bad. Camera's on, we're rolling. Yo, that was pretty dope. Let's check the footy on that. You know what's really sick about this game? You can go to the pause menu, select replay, and then you can mess with the footage any way you want. You can go forward, you can go backwards. You can even change the camera angle. Yo, it's pretty sick.
style.
I think I'm okay.
I'll call my mom.
No, I won't. How was that one? I can always do that one.
Pretty simple.
That's one of the best ones I've ever seen. That look good? You're making it tough for me. That was one of the first tricks I learned. I miss that one all the time too. Let's see yours now. That one was perfect. When you least expect it. I gotta try harder. That one was perfect. Does it look like it hurts? You'll probably land everything else. Does that look good? It's like I'm playing against PJ Ladd. Simple one. You'll do it next time for sure. Anyone can do that one. That close. One more game, double or nothing.
Dude, how the hell did you lose? Yo, Shingo.
Hey, what's up?
Yo, we got a new player in town, man. Look, I could see it on the tip of your tongue. Go ahead, ask. Go ahead, ask.
You want to play a game of skate? Was that funny? That was sick! Ah, I wish I could have seen that.
That's one of the best ones I've ever seen. I can't believe I landed that one. It's like I'm playing against PJ Lab. How was that one? Wow! Okay, that didn't even hurt. So easy for you. I never missed that one. It's like I'm playing against PJ Ladd. Piece of cake. You're making it tough for me. You okay to still play? That was funny, huh? You're still in the game. I think I'm okay. Whoa! When you least expect it. Did it look like it hurt? How long have you been skating? You killed me. Dude, you kill it. Seriously, you could totally get some photos in a mag. You should try and hook up with Seth. He shoots photos for the skateboard mag. I'm pretty sure he's shooting down at the elementary school.